I'm literally so annoyed right now. Like, I'm so annoyed. I'm so irritated. I could cry. Like, I woke up today and I had a bunch of things planned for today. And starting off, I had a nail appointment today at 10 a.m. My nail appointment has been rescheduled. Again. Okay, cool. I also had a Pilates class later today that I was very excited to try, and I was very excited to like get into because I never did Pilates before, and also it was just something like me pushing myself to do just socially and, you know, whatever. My period decides to come today of all days. So I am so irritated right now that like I could scream. Okay, y'all, it's the next day. I'm feeling a little bit better. I'm gonna catch up with y'all in a little bit, but I just have to come back on here and say hey. It's early. It's probably like 8 o'clock. I'm about to get my day started. My nail appointment is supposed to be today at 1, so hopefully we can go get that done. I have on my little Ugg sweater that I love. I have on like some light wash jeans. I have on these Ugg shoes. Let me show y'all my shoes. I'm obsessed with these little like Ugg boot shoe. Like, these are so fire. I love them. They're so comfortable. I love shoes that don't feel like I'm wearing shoes. Like, it feels like I'm walking around like in a house shoe. That's my type of shoe. Like, these are so cute. And they're like so stylish to me. So show y'all my nails. They turned out so cute. I actually really love them. So these are the nails. Hold on, make sure y'all can see. These are the nails. We did pink Frenchies, and then we did like this little star. It's so cute. They turned out super cute. So those are the nails. I also, y'all, I told y'all I had a Pilates class that I was going to do, and I ended up coming on my period. So I had to cancel that because who's about to be doing all of that and blood is slipping up their back and going through all of that. So I rescheduled it to Saturday. So I had to go to Target and I had to get, well, I did like a drive up and I got these little grip socks. because these are required. So I got these little things on the back, so I'm excited about that. I'm really excited to see how that's gonna go because I'm kind of nervous. I never did Pilates before, so I'm interested to see how this is actually going to go, how it's going to turn out. I hope, hopefully I like it. I got a feeling like I'm gonna like it, but we will see what it's giving. I will tell y'all after that. Right now I'm really just about to clean up and cook because we are starving and I have a lot of work to do later on today. Y'all, I have been so busy, but we're gonna get that done later. I'm gonna catch back up with y'all later. I just have to show y'all my nails because y'all didn't see my nails, and I have to tell y'all what we got going on. Our yoga, our Pilates class is going to be Saturday instead of the other day. Y'all know I was so mad because I was like, I was so frustrated, y'all. And my period had just started. I was ready to give everybody, I need a one from everybody because it was just, everything was going wrong. But I'm feeling a little bit better now, a little back to myself. I'm still, you know, going through my moods of my period, but I'm literally just a girl. So I'm about to go ahead and clean up and I will catch back up with y'all later. Okay, y'all, so I didn't really get to catch up with y'all and tell y'all how Pilates actually went, because afterwards I went to I was like watching movies with my grandma and stuff like that. So I'm gonna catch up with y'all and let y'all know how it was. I didn't really get to get a lot of footage in there because it was literally an actual Pilates class, so I couldn't listen to her instructions and then keep moving my camera and getting different angles and stuff like that. So a lot of the like good parts y'all didn't actually get to see, but I loved it and I kind of felt like I would like it a lot. It was kind of challenging. It was some exercises that were really, really hard, but overall I had fun. Like, I give it about a 10 out of 10. It was a great intro class. I am thinking about taking like more classes, but it was really, really fun. Like, I loved it. I don't know, it was just, different. I love the machine that we were on and how we were like working out in certain, like working out and like the mobility of it. Like afterwards, I just felt like stretched out really well. I could see how you be snatched doing Pilates because baby, they don't play around. Them abs, that like everything is, I can definitely see how the girls' bodies be bodying when they be doing Pilates because you're gonna get a workout in for sure. But it was really, really fun. I really, really enjoyed it. It might be something that you guys see more of on the channel. I'm really in my like trying new things back, and I was very proud of myself, y'all, because I went and did it. I didn't let my anxiety stop me. Y'all know how I be when it comes to, you know, being social and being in these environments. But this year I promised myself that I'm going to, anything that like scares me, or I'm just gonna challenge myself. Anything that scares me, I'm gonna do it. But yeah, I really, really enjoyed Pilates. It was really, really fun. I would recommend y'all going to try it. I went to Club Pilates. I had a really, really good experience. The teacher was really, really nice. She was very helpful and really informative, and it was fun. I had a time. So if y'all try it, or if y'all tried it before, let me know in the comments what y'all think about it. Is it something that y'all like to do?
Bye.